You don't have to be around Mia McClellan long to appreciate her personality.
Well, I'm pretty much a shy person, but I love just laughing all the time. And I always try to make the best out of a situation.
Mia is a senior at Columbus High School, but she hangs out here after school at the North Columbus Boys and Girls Club. One of her favorite assignments, helping youngsters with their homework.
Giving them time to grasp what's going on in school and help them better understand whatever they're having problems with. And I would say that's probably the most fun thing for me.
Mia is a good ambassador for what the Boys and Girls Club stand for.
I consider the Boys and Girls Club a safe learning environment that can also be fun.
You might also catch Mia behind the snack counter serving up fries. You see, serving others is what Mia sees in her future as a member of the Peace Corps.
I did not know anything about the Peace Corps until one of my friends had mentioned it, and so I decided to look that up. And that's when I fell in love with the whole idea of it.
Mia is likely to have many doors open for her career-wise. One thing she's sure of.
I just know that I want to do something that makes a difference and helps others.